Hey everyone, this is Sparkle777. We are back here with some Destiny! The Gateway, Curse of Osiris DLC. Mercury. Mercury is where we're gonna start. I know I'm not light required, and I know there's an event going on right now, but I am grinding that up. On my other character, I probably won't.
When the Red Legion attacked, it almost cost us everything. It took a miracle to save us. The awakening of the Traveler. This is our new beginning. The maps are blank. The rules are gone. All we know is we must become more than what we were. This small corner of the cosmos is the only place that is forever ours. And the universe watches us with envious eyes. We've proven we can fight threats from beyond the stars. But now there are things stirring beneath our feet, provoked by the Traveler's light. Our war is just beginning.
But yeah, guys, yeah, this character is just going to be for the story. I might do some event stuff with him, with her, but most likely not for a while. My main character is for, like, all that cool stuff.
Ominous rocks, killer robots, people in mortal danger. Seriously, aren't you tired of this?
Fatigue is a distraction from our purpose. As are complaints.
Oh, I haven't begun to complain yet. Ouch! Ugh! Now I'm complaining.
Focus, Sagira.
Reach for the sky, big guy.
Myself.
Need help? Again?
I've got it, thank you.
Well? Osiris? What did you see? Slow down! Wait. I thought I... Oh, shit! But notice that even with all of reality to explore, you keep picking the places where they shoot at us.
We can't stay here. If the Vex succeed, it's the end of everything. Sagira, we can see your light. You have to go.
Nope, not leaving you. Without me, there's no coming back.
If I don't stop the Vex, there won't be anything to come back to. I'm doing this for the both of us.
Don't you even... Osiris!
Destiny 2, Liberation 1, Curse of Osiris. You know what? We're going to turn up the sound just a wee bit. Destiny 2, there we go. That sounds a little bit up for you guys, for Destiny 2 stuff. But yeah, I hope that you guys do enjoy this video, and it's actually been a while since I've watched that. What's happened?
guardian. Thank you for coming. There's been a development on Mercury. Strange reports from the cultists clinging to what's left of the planet. Normally, I'd ignore their conspiracy theories. But one of my hidden brought me this.
A dead ghost?
She's not dead. Her name is Sagira. I've known her a very long time. And her guardian, Osiris.
The Osiris? The most powerful guardian ever. The hero of six fronts. The Zavala before Zavala.
Zavala wouldn't like to hear you call him that. Most guardians won't even speak Osiris's name. He was the only Vanguard commander ever exiled from the city. And the man who taught me what it means to be a warlock. We found Sagira on Mercury. And at the same time, Vex activity there surged exponentially.
And you think Osiris might be involved?
I need to know what happened. Even if the Vanguard wants to forget him. When I lost my light, I didn't have anything else. I was empty. Then you came to Io, and you helped me find my way back. I need that friend again, Guardian. Go to Mercury. Take Sagira with you. The followers of Osiris, the few who remain, might know what her presence means. And for now, let's keep this between us. I'd hate to have to throw you off this wall.
That was a joke, right?
That was a joke.
That was a joke. Dang. Holy crap. Game, you're frozen. Game, you okay? Whoa. I think we're going to Mercury. Woo! The power. The power. We got. Gotta know the power. Hey. Yeah. Come on, game. Load. Oh, I am so tired. I mean, it's like 10:40, but I'm also still tired.
The Traveler transformed Mercury into a garden world. It was a paradise, until the Vex came. The Vex replaced the planet's core with their own machines. We call it the Infinite Forest, an ever-expanding labyrinth of realities. No two paths are ever the same. No one has ever escaped. It was Osiris's obsession.
Welcome to Mercury, Guardian.
That's bright.
The signs told me you would come.
What a coincidence. We followed the signs here too. And by signs, I mean facts.
That too is a sign. I am Brother Vance of the followers of Osiris, Keeper of the Lighthouse, and Oracle of the Lost Prophecies.
Let's go.
There is a Vex gateway near your location. Osiris spent years studying it. He was convinced it was the door to the Infinite Forest. If it is still possible to find Osiris, we need to open that door.
Ikora Ray, Osiris's greatest student.
Brother Vance, Osiris's greatest fan.
Hold on. And why are there Vex slowly? This is gonna be weird. I can already tell this is gonna be a weird place. Let's go. Oh. So it numbifies the damage. It doesn't completely 100% take it away. Dang it! Come on, let's go! Come on! Yep! To fight! So, I mean, I'm kinda curious, how did they even come up with, like, bags? All that. How did that, like, come about? How, like, if this place is so advanced so much, why isn't Earth like this, or the Earth that's like, whatever. Why isn't it more advanced than this place, since, well, we have more guardians.
His most faithful servant.
Considering how you revere a man who questions everything, I'm surprised how well faith serves you.
The gateway to the Infinite Forest. A place from which no one has ever returned. Not even Osiris.
The Vex are at my door. Osiris has not returned. Faith is all I have left.
Oh, dude. My new job. This place is gonna die. I'm gonna leave. We're just gonna call it there. And things are gonna go happy ever. Happily ever after. Can't have like an auto rifle. I have to have a sword. Sword power. Yeah, so it numbifies the damage. And it slowly eats away at your power ammo. There we go. No. Nova. I can't even read that. Gatekeeper. Like gatekeeper. I am the gatekeeper.
His ghost were awake, then maybe she could help.
Osiris, preserve us. You have his ghost? Sagira? Please, please bring her to me.
Great. Bad idea. That was a bad idea. Ah, only one death so far, so yay. Wonderful. Wonderful time. Let's make sure we don't die this time. Cute. Dang it! Did I grab anything else up? No, probably not. Dang it. Rip. Come on. Alright, we're just gonna stay up here. Monitor. We're just gonna stay up here. Stay right here. Yeah, you just figured that one out. Come on. That boom, boom joint. I don't know why I thought that was gonna be smart of me to run in there, shabop, an electric exploding crap head. Here we go again. I. Why would the door open? Huh? But I have no idea why the door was not open. Come on. Big fella. Why wouldn't you be a big fella? Come on, come on. Yeah, come on. Oh, there you are. I only do two. I don't do much damage at all. Holy crap. That's power. I need this. go. Guess who shoot that?
There. Take out the module. Vex from different timelines are converging on Mercury. That's bad.
Thank you. I don't know what I would have done if Osiris hadn't sent you to me. In return, the followers of Osiris can help you revive his ghost. We have a hidden temple on Earth. Take Sagira to these coordinates. I will notify the followers that you are coming. Now that the lighthouse is safe, we can prepare for Osiris's return. All of the lost prophecies are coming to pass. I'm finally going to meet Osiris.
Well then. Sounds like a fun time. Apparently we also have that quest. Okay. Cyrus, my buddy, old friend, old pal of mine. What you been up to, huh? And I still have to get 3 more levels right there, then I'll be able to get... I think I have the lightning... Yeah, I have the lightning one done, so I just have to get the... Boom, boom, boom. Done. Fiery gun blazed. The blazing gun of awesomeness. Go. The deadly trail.
The coordinates Brother Vance gave us are just beyond the village.
Hawthorne scouts surveyed that area in the Red War. There's no temple there. Just an old radio tower.
Have a little faith, Ikora.
Yeah, Ikora, have a little faith, huh? You never know, they could just be leading us into a trap or something. I mean, think about it. It's a big deal if you're throwing us off the wall. I mean. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
So, are the followers all as passionate as Brother Vance?
You mean fanatical? Yes. They follow the idea of Osiris. They do not know the man as I did. But they're our best chance to revive Sagira.
They're what? I can't hear you. You say something like Gora? Okay. You didn't say anything. Okay, good. Let them burn. Let them explode in blazing glory. Click any faster! Loud.
For anyone who has to live out here.
Osiris would say it's a turn.